So day one was 150k, day two was 140k, now he's at, and then he was at 100k, now he's at 80. So then the optimal troll message would be like, stop baby raging in game just because you're losing 20k viewer a day on this server, because no one wants to see you grind rust. Go hop on the next meta, clout chasing Andy. It would be something like that, right? I'm not doing that, dude.